Under 2 minutes left in the power play. Here's Carlson. To the outside, he centers one. They score! It pinballs in off Delzato. Erik Karlsson with a goal, and we're tied.
Eventually, if you get enough pucks to the front of the net, you get a bounce, and this is a huge bounce for Erik Karlsson in Ottawa. Michael Delzato has this puck here, mid off the skate, up into the top corner. There's no chance for Lundqvist. Good speed, but there's no Ottawa player anywhere near the front of the net. Delzato tries to get the left skate out of the way. He inadvertently angles it right into the top corner, and this game all of a sudden is tied.
So they needed just something like that. You can see that exhilaration from Erik Karlsson. He won the scoring race in terms of defensemen by a wide margin. 78 points, 19 goals. Don McCullough keeps.